Hi, welcome at a new workout. Today we're going to do a cardio step toning workout. All you need for this workout is a pair of light weights and a step. And even if you haven't a step, you can do this workout following along. Get ready and start this workout. Okay, we're starting this workout with a short warming up and then we go over to the main workout. Just march behind your step, upper body straight up, pull your knees up and march in place. We do four exercises to warm up a little and then we go over to that main workout. The main workout consists of 12 exercises. We do every exercise 45 seconds and a 15 seconds active rest. You can march behind your step or doing basic steps in those 15 seconds rest. After the 12 exercises, we have a water break and then we're repeating the round and finishing up with a short cooling down and a little bit of stretching. You can just follow along, there are no jumping exercises in this workout. So keep on marching in place, warm up a little. March, move your arms along. Just a few more seconds and then we're going to tap the toes on the step and making some arm circles. Okay, so we tap on the step and circle the arm. Tap and big circles. I have to go a little bit forward. So up, circle your arms. Tap your toes on the step. Circle your arms to the back, and in a few seconds, we're going to reverse the circles. Final to the back, and reverse circle in front. Keep tapping your toes on the step. Step and circle. Just a few more and then we're going to do basic with the arm side lifts. Final one and just going for the basic. So we step on and off. That's just the basic step. And while we do that, raise the arms up and cross behind. Up, raise up. That's it. Start on right and we're going to switch over to the left in just a few seconds. Up, down. Up, down. Remember, it's just the warming up, so don't go too fast. Final on right, and over to the left. Starting with left, step on, off. Almost there, and then we do one final exercise. Up, off, up. Final one, and that's it. Okay, now instead of the toes, we tap the heels into the step and we swing their arms up. Tap, tap. That's it, keep your upper body straight. Swing your arms up above your head and place your heel into the step, pulling your toes towards your body. Hop. Swing it up. It's the final one, and then we're going to pick up the weights and start with that main workout. Tap your heels, swing your arms. All the way up, all the way to the back. Just a few more swings. Then we are warming up, we get the blood flowing, so we're ready to go further. Up, swing over. Final on left and finish on right. That's it. Okay, place your step, pick up your weights. And we're going to start with the basic step. We did them in the warming up and the arm flexors. So arms are going up at 90 degree angle. And we just lower and raise the weights up. That's the movement we're going to do. Get ready and start. So step on, off. That's it. Just basic steps. Starting on right, and after about 20 seconds, we switch over, bring the weights up and down. That's it, keep going. Final on right, and go over to the left. Just flutter your arms up and down. It's a great burner for the shoulders. Up and down. Up and down. Just a few more seconds. Last one. And stick to the basics or just march behind the step. Choose your option. Lower your arms. Have your rest. And the next exercise is a V step. Raise the arms up and lower them down. So come on behind the step, V step, step out to the edges of the step, raise your weight up, lower down. And we're going from side to side. So left, right, right, left. That's it. Up, up, down, down. Pull your belly button in, keep your upper body straight, raise your weights up. Up, up, down, down. Working the shoulders. Come on. Up, down, up, down. To the edges of the step, wide arm, saw off. Last one. And that's it. Basics. Lower the arms. And the next one is a step on. We make a front kick. And when we make a front kick, we make a bicep curl. So, get ready, and step on, kick, step, kick. And when you kick, curl your arms, working the biceps, bring your hands towards your shoulders, upper arms are still, just moving your underarms, and make that kick, on, kick, on, kick. That's it, curl, curl. 20 seconds, on, kick, on, kick. Come on, work the biceps. Up, kick. And we do one more kick, and going over to the basics. Steps on and off, or march behind your step. The next exercise is a side lunge with a side raise. We do 45 seconds on one side and then we switch over. So come on the step, step on into that lunge and raise and on. Hop. Not too deep. It's all about the cardio and toning. Hop. Lower down just a little. Place your heel on the step and raise your arm up. We stay on this side for 45 seconds. The next 45 seconds, we go over to the next side. Hop. On, off, raise. That's it. Heel into the step. Lower down on that standing leg a little. Almost there. One more. And over to the basics. And then we go over to the next set. Lunges on the other side. Right, catch your breath a little. Final step basic. Come on, and there you go. Lunge, raise. Down, heel. Down, heel. Come on. Raise your arm up on shoulder height. Tap and raise. Tap and raise. Yes, that's it. On, off. On, off, come on, 20 seconds. Keep raising your arm up, working the side of your shoulders, your glutes, your legs, all in this workout. 10 seconds. And up, last one, and basics. Okay, the next exercise is a butt kick and a bent over fly. So we step on, make a butt kick, and a fly off, kick. That's it. So get ready, and go. On the step, butt kick, fly. Off, on. Off, on. When you're on, kick your butt, and open up your arms. Lean over a little, keep your back straight, open up your arms, hop. Create one for your upper back and the back of your shoulders. Kick it. low on your standing leg, working your quads and your glutes. Ha, fly. 15 seconds. Kick and fly. Kick and fly. That's it. Almost there. Last one. And basics. The next one is the over the tops. We go from side to side. While we do that, make a pec deck for the chest. Just follow me along. Come on to the side of the steps. Weights are up and go. Open, close. Open, close. That's it. On and over. On and over. Keep your arms in a 90-degree angle. Bring your elbows together and open up. Keep your elbows up on shoulder height. That's it. Place your whole feet on the step. Step on and over. 15 seconds. Come on, keep the arms up. Elbows together and open up. Final seconds. And last one. And lower the weights down. Stay active, re-catch your breath a little. The next one is the repeaters on one side. And when we are down, making that repeater, make that butt kick, and then extend. So working the triceps. So go down on your standing leg, kick it, repeater. And extend. Make a little pulse on that standing leg. Up, up, and extend. Work the tricep. Bend over, keep your back straight. The other weight is on your chest. Up, up. Only your underarm is moving, extending. Your upper arm is still. Keep your elbow up and just keep going on this side. Next 45 seconds on the other side, other tricep. Come on. Keep going. 10 seconds. Extend and curl. Pulse on that standing leg. And that's it. Basics. Lower the weights down, keep them in your hands. And now, same exercise on the other side, working the left tricep. So, keep going, standing on that leg, and go. Pulse, kick your butt, and extend. Come on, keep your elbow up, and extend. Kick, kick, pulse, kick, extend. All in one exercise. That's it. Hop, extend. Pulses on your standing leg. Working the glutes, the quads, hamstrings, triceps, all in one exercise. 15 seconds. Keep going. Up, up, up. Almost there. Final seconds. And that's it. Okay, basics. Ah, very well done. Three more exercises, and then you have that water break. The next one is a corner to corner. We lift the knee up, and we chop down. So we start with the hands up. When we go the knee up, we chop down. Half knee. Half knee. So you go to the side of your knee, lift up from side to side. Bring the hands back up. Hop, chop down. Twist in your upper body a little. Lift the knee up. Side to side. Come on. Up. Right side to the left side. Bring the hands back up. Almost there. Come on. Final on right, finish on left. One more. And basics. Come on. That's it. The next one, staying with the basics, doing the ups and downs. So weights are up. When you step up, weights are down. Up. Up. Bring the weights far back. Up. Push them back. Up above your head. That's it. Final long ride. Over to the left. That's it. Up and down with your arms. Keep your upper body straight. Up, down. Come on, bring the weights back. Up, up, down. 5 seconds. Last one. And that's it. Lower your arms down. And we're going to do one final exercise. And that's a corner to corner row. So what we're going to do is we row corner to corner. Up. When you do that, make a reverse leg lift. So get ready and go. Corner, row, row. Pull your elbows up. And reverse your leg. Up. Lift up. Up. Row. Squeeze your shoulder blades together when you make that row. And lift your leg up. 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 Final exercise. 20 seconds. Come on. Up. Bring the weights up. Up. Down. Up. Down. Final seconds. Keep going. Up. Final on right. We finish on left. And that's it. Well done. You finished the first round. Now drink some water. Get ready for the second round. We do the same 12 exercises to finish with that cooling down. Here we are, second round. We start again with the basic steps and the arm flutters, going up and down with those weights. Elbows up. Okay, get ready, starting all right. And go, up, down. That's it, you got it. Up, down. Flutter your arms up and down. Hands up, hands down. Stay under the right leg. Every day we're going to switch over. Come on, bring the weights up and down. Final on right, and over to the left. Up, down, up, down. Keep going. 10 seconds, you've got it. Up, down, come on, keep the weights up. Final one, and now lower it down. Basic steps or march behind the step. The next one is that V step with the arms up and down. So get ready, wide out, wide, small, wide, small. Right, left, right. That's it. Bring the weights up and lower down. Step on, off, yes. Keep going. On, off, off. 15 seconds left. Almost there. A few more. Bring the arms up. Last one. And that's it. Okay, basics, stay active. And the next one is the front kick with the bicep curls. So lower your shoulders, just curling your underarm towards your shoulders. So get ready, kick. You step on, kick, make that curl, and lower down, hop. Power in the kicks, and curl, hop. Keep your upper arm still. Just bring your hands towards your shoulders, working the biceps. Up, kick, step on, kick, step on, kick, and curl. That's it, 15 seconds. Just keep going. Up, kick. Keep going, final ones. And the last one, stick to the basics. The next one is that side lunge with the side raise. Recatch your breath a little. So get ready on the step and go. Step and tap. And you tap that heel. Go down a little on that standing leg. And raise your arm up on shoulder height. Hop. That's it. Just keep going. Tap, heel, and raise. Come on, keep going. Raise up. And 10 seconds left. Final reps on this side. Last one. And that's it. Go over to the basics and then next 45 seconds you do the same exercise on the other side. On and off. That's it. All right, catch your breath a little. Come on and go. Raise. Tap. Heel down. Lower down. And bring that weight up on shoulder height. Come on, hop. Up. Yes. Keep going. Raise up. Tap. Up. Tap. 20 seconds. Keep raising that arm up. Work the side of your shoulders, your glutes, your quads, all in this exercise. 10 seconds. Up. Up. And we do one more. That's it. Basics. And the next one is the butt kick with the fly. So we bend over a little bit, open up and kick the butt. Make sure you make that hamstring curl. So get ready, up and raise. Fly open. Up. Bring the shoulder blades together. When you make that fly, when you bend over, bring that heel towards your butt, kick it. Kick, kick and fly. Down low on that standing leg, up, fly. Shoulder blades together, pull your belly button in, keep your back straight, that's it. Keep going, kick your butt, 10 seconds left, up, fly, up. Almost there, come on. Last one, and that's it. Over to the basics. The next one is the over the top from side to side with those pec decks. Bring the elbows together. So come on to the side of the step. Arms up and go. Up and over. That's it. Up and over. Come on, step up. Keep the weights up. And open and close your arms. Shoulders together. Up. Come on. Bring the weights together and open up. Keep your elbows up. Work the shoulders, work the chest. 15 seconds. Almost there. Up and over. Up. And over. Last one. And lower down. Very well done. Stick to the basics or the march. Recatch your breath. Next one is the repeater with a tricep extension. Starting on the right side. So come into the corner and go. Extend and curl your leg. Make a pulse on your standing leg, working the glutes and the quads. Keep your upper arm still. And just extending your lower arm. Up, up. That's it. Just keep going. Pulses on that standing leg. Find your balance and curl. Extend, working the tricep. Stay on this side. 15 seconds left. You can do this. Up, extend. Come on, just a few more seconds. Feel that burn. Up. And the last one. And going to the basics. Going to do the same exercise on the other side, working that left arm. On and off, and get ready into that corner and go. Extend, half. Upper arm is still, elbow is up. Just extend. Pulse on that standing leg. And curl. Bring the heel towards your butt. Come on. Keep going. Extend your arm. Work the tricep. 20 seconds on this side. Keep on pulsing. That's it. Keep going. 10 seconds. Great job. Final seconds, don't give up. Last one, and that's it. Okay, stick to the basics. The next one is that corner knee up, chop to the side. So basics, recast your breath. Arms are going up, knee up, and chop to the side. Hop, lower the weights down, bring back up. And lift the knee up high, come on. Twisting your upper body a little. Work your abs. Bring the weights up. Twist over. Right corner. Left corner. Bring the knees up. Weights up. Chop down. 15 seconds. Come on. Up. Twist over. Almost there. Final ones. Last one. And that's it. Okay, basic steps. Recatch your breath again. Two more exercises. Going over for the basic up and down. So when you go down, push back. So start up high and go basic. Up and down. Push up and down. Bring the weights back. Up. Stick to the right leg. Halfway there, we're going to switch. Up, down, up, down. Final long ride. Over to left. That's it. Come on, bring the weights up above your head and push the deck. Up, push, up, push, up. That's it. 10 seconds. Up, down, up, down. Last one, and that's it. Basics, and we're going to do one final exercise. It's the corner rows, small rows, and a reverse leg lift. Corner to corner, so get ready, and go. Hop, row up, bring the shoulder blades together, bend over a little, and raise your leg up, hop. Work the glutes, the back of your shoulders, your upper back, that's it. It's the final exercise, so don't give up. Keep your back straight, pull your belly button in, and row, hop. Elbows up, and leg up, hop, up. Come on, final seconds. Row, right, to the left. To the right, lift up. 5 seconds left. Row and row, final one. In that right corner, and that's it. Okay, put the weights down. Going over for a cooling down and a little bit of stretching. You did a very, very, very great job. So step and tap slowly. Recatch your breath. Take some deep breaths, in and out. March and tap, slowly. Now circle your arms. Slow down the pace. Circle. Big circles from right to left. That's it. Slow down. Lower your heart rate. You did a great effort. A full body workout. That's for sure. A lot of toning exercises. We just pick up a light weight and see what happens. a great burn in your shoulders, in your legs, by adding that step into the routine. And even if you didn't use that step, didn't use weights, you still had a great workout. Rotate, and that's it. Okay, now going to do some upper body pulls. So just lower down, swing, and come up. Lower down, swing, come up on that left side. That's it. Swing and come up. Rotate, swing, come up on that left side. That's it. Release the tension out of your arms. Swing up and lower down. Up. Just a few more swings. Release all the tension. Swing your arms and come up. Final on the right. Up. And we finish. Swing over to that left side and come on up. That's it. Okay, now we're going to stretch the hamstrings. What we're going to do, we place the heel on the step, we bend our standing leg, pull the toe towards your body, even pull your toe with your hand if you can, and then bring your chest over your knees and keep pulling, and you feel that stretch in your glute, your hamstring, and your calf. So just keep holding this stretch for a few seconds. And switch over to the other side. Pull your chest over your knee forward. Pull your toe towards your chest and feel that stretch. Go sit down and press your chest over. Feel that stretch in your glute. And by pulling your toe, feel that stretch in your calf. Okay, release. Now, shoulder stretch. Make a shoulder roll to the back. Open up. Two, three, and reverse from the back to the front. Two, three. Now bring one arm in front, grab it with the other arm and pull it towards your chest. Feel that stretch in your shoulder blades and your shoulder. Did a lot of shoulder movements, arms up and down, so you could definitely feel that. So make sure you stretch it well. Okay, switch over to the other arm in front of your chest. Pull that arm towards your chest, lower your shoulder down and feel it. Okay, now hand behind your shoulder blades, pull your elbow towards your head and you can feel that stretch in your tricep. When you bend down to the side, you even add a stretch to your waist. Okay, over to the other side, final stretch for the tricep and that waistline, your obliques. Keep pulling your elbow towards your head. Your hand is touching your shoulder or your shoulder blade. And release, swing out. And now give yourself that well-deserved thumbs up. You finished another great workout. Please make sure you subscribe to the channel if you're not a subscriber yet, so you won't miss any of the upcoming workouts. And I hope to work out again very soon. And all that last is wishing you a great day.